Yesterday, we had a visit from the Minister of Tourism of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. He's also the chairperson of the Saudi Development Fund. He visited St. Lucia basically to have discussions with me on two main issues. One, investment, tourism investment in St. Lucia. Saudi investors are very keen on St. Lucia. They see St. Lucia is a very attractive destination. And we also informed them of our need to complete the work at St. Jude Hospital.
We're very proud of our medical people. They work under horrible conditions.
They were very interested and they thought that our decision to continue work on the original site was a very wise thing to do. And then they are extremely interested in assisting us. As you know, work is going on as we speak, but we are hoping to hear from them, and I'm sure that in the next 2 to 4 weeks, I will have an announcement to make for St. Lucia.